high winds and heavy rain combined overnight Sunday to close the Skaha Lake boat launch due to flooding. Parts of the parking lot are more than ankle deep in water. And as the rains continued Monday afternoon, two young men were struggling to get their sunken boat out of the water.
So last night there, we had his mother wake us up at about 3 a.m. and their boat, it was completely submerged underneath the water.
They said they saw 5 to 6 foot waves around the marina.
It was a mess. It was a nightmare out there. So.
The marina helped them out with pulling the boat out of the water.
It'd be nice to get the boats out, get them cleaned up, get something done with them. So.
Yeah. Well, you know, for next time, if always watch the weather and see what happens. So.
The city said the boat launch will be closed for 2 to 3 days to address damage. Chelsea Powery, Castanet News, Penticton.